Love Tribe, welcome to Self Love in 60 Seconds. Today I'm going to talk about something beautiful. So a few days ago I did this NLP course, a 1 month long course, where I learned that it is so important that we ask questions. Hum life mein bahut saari cheezon ko bas accept kar lete hain. Like for example, if somebody is telling us happy, I'm happy or I'm okay, we don't even end up asking them, what is happiness to you? What is being okay to you? Okay, you're feeling stupid, what is being stupid to you? I think it's so important we start asking the right questions to get the right responses. So in your life also, if somebody is asking you, how are you? Or maybe, are you happy? Ask yourself, what is happiness to you? What is blissfulness to you? What is success to you? What is self-love to you? Instead of accepting the definition which people have of self-love, success, happiness, you can define your own definition. So today in life, start from today, instead of accepting the answers, ask the right question, and trust me, you'll feel wonderful after pondering over these questions, and it will also give you a medium to introspect yourself. Keep loving yourself, and don't forget to say to yourself, hey self, I love you. Also, do subscribe to my YouTube channel and do check out my podcast, Self Love in 60 Seconds. It's available on Spotify, Apple, Gaana, and Wink.